Hi, I'm Nixon. I'm back. So in the past 5 months, I've been working in Nabo Capital as an operations intern. So my duties were mainly acknowledging client inflows, that is in terms of receipting, also investing the funds, that is in terms of the Advent Portfolio Exchange platform where we use to invest the client's funds in terms of, that is buying units and selling of units when they do withdrawals. Another task was ensuring client portfolios are well managed, that is transactions are well put and the dates are correct, and also the unit calculations are also correct. The other task was also daily reconciliation, that is in terms of just matching what is in the bank and at the client portfolio level, and also at the fund collection in general. The next task was compliance, that is in terms of filing reports to the CBK, that is the weekly FRC report. The other task was preparing the production report. So this is where you just put in the inflows and do an analysis on a daily basis just to know how we are progressing in terms of the inflows and also how we are progressing in terms of the redemptions. So in terms of the skills I've gained, I've been able to really sharpen my Excel skills, been able to know a lot in terms of formulas, that is like SUMIFS, VLOOKUPs, which has really made my work easier in terms of the calculation and also doing presentations. The other skill I've gained is also the PowerPoint presentations, which I've also been able to prepare slides and also make quite presentable tools which can be used in meetings. Yeah, so in terms of character, I've also been able to develop some characters, that is through interacting with the staff in different departments. Yeah, because I believe in operations, we mainly link the other departments. We are linkage to investment and the private wealth team. So yeah, it has been such a good experience working with the teams from the private wealth team. I've been able to gain skills such as patience, being a team player, and also in terms of dedication and also keenness. From the investment team, I've also been able to gain skills like analysis. Also want to also give gratitude to my supervisor, the acting operations manager, Victor Mosoti, for giving us a good platform to enable us to learn, and also for guiding us where we needed assistance in any of our tasks, and also always motivating us to keep improving on what we do on a daily basis. So my expectations at Nabo, I can say they have been met. If not met, they have been surpassed in terms of, in a positive way, because I've been able to interact with people well, I've been able to learn well, and also I've been able to interact with the CEO on a daily basis during our morning operations call, which has also enabled me to learn quite a lot of things from him, because I believe he's a very wise person. Every morning he comes up with something new to always make your work better and also simpler. Yeah, so I'm very grateful for the opportunity, and I also look forward to, if opportunity presents itself, to come back at Nabo and add value to the business.